بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. To our brothers around the world, glad tidings and good news from our team, Ink TV. By the permission of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, many of you, your questions now had been answered. The recitations, the khutab, the lessons that Ink TV provides the world now, by the permission of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, are up there in the SoundCloud, where you can access them, you can listen to them. If you don't have, you know, high speed internet, you have them now free of charge. And this only came into reality by the aid of two things. First and foremost, it's only by the permission of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And since Islamically, as Prophet ﷺ was reported to have said, "Man la yashkuru an-nas la yashkuru Allah." Whosoever is not grateful to people will not be thankful or grateful to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. The amount of people that we have paying or, you know, supporting Ink TV monthly, some $5 a month, some 10, some 15, some 20, some one, some 100, some 200. This is what actually helped us to put this numerous work together. Because our team, may Allah bless them with their tireless effort that they've been putting, and also countless hours that they've been putting, with your own support, we were able to put these hours and hours and hours of work, recitations, Quran, Qira'at together. So basically, I thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and we thank all of you. But this will be released, bi-idhnillahi tabarak wa ta'ala, on the first day of Ramadan this year, 1438, after the hijrah of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, analogous to the Ramadan of 2017. Remain blessed. I ask Allah, the support that you've been giving to Ink monthly or bi-weekly, may Allah place that in your mizan. And with that, we will be able to come back every single day with new stuff for the world, inshallah. Remain blessed. We pray for you for happy Ramadan, and may Allah accept that from you. And please, do not forget us in your prayer and this channel, Ink TV. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.